This is a trust. It promises each of you an equal share of $250,000. Throughout your time here, you'll each make a choice to share the money equally or vote people out to keep more for yourself.
All it takes is one vote to send somebody out this house.
I'm listening.
You're already winners, but the question is, will you keep it that way?
One money.
I am a full-time rancher.
I'm not your typical grandma.
I'm a police officer, but I tell people I'm a stripper.
Baby, we got a house full of liars.
You see these boxes? They're filled with secrets about the people sitting across from you.
I slept with over 150 people.
At 21 years old, I became a millionaire.
Do they deserve to be here? They already have money.
Below this house is a vault. You'll be presented with an offer.
You each get $10,000 if someone goes home.
It is hard to pass up an offer like this.
I want to take 10K each, and Jay should be going home.
No one needed to vote, but one of you did. Someone is going home.
How about this? I want to vote for you if you don't vote for me.
This is the trust.
Who can I look across at the very end and say they are not going to vote me out?
I can't hardly look at you.
You're a scumbag. I'm just going to say it.
Do not let this man play you.
You guys, that's mean, though.
You just destroyed the two closest friends you had in this house.
It's all come down to this.
The temptation's pretty hard, but my integrity is not for sale.